Are you gearing up for a spooky HalloWINE party? Well, this video is going to give you some ideas of how to use your favorite wines in some wine cocktails for your Halloween or HalloWINE party. For more Wine Diva sips and tips, please subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so you get notified when my latest video drops. If you love wine, but you're not sure how to make a great cocktail for your Halloween party, well, this video is gonna give you some ideas on what to be thinking about when you are creating your wine concoctions, as well as two recipes for your Halloween extravaganza. So in case you don't know me, I am Tierra, AKA T, your wine diva, helping you take the whining out of enjoying your wine. I rep for an awesome Napa Valley winery. So if you're looking for more specific wines that are paired directly with you, please send me a private message and I will help you out. Okay, so the basics of coming up with a good cocktail utilizing your wine. Think about what you are looking for as your final product so we can build towards getting there. Are you looking for something on the fruitier side? Are you looking for something that has like spicier notes? Are you looking for something fizzy, or do you want something to just look the part? If we're going on the fruitier side, then I would suggest mixing something that is light and fruity, like a Muscat or Moscato, with some fruitier drinks like fruit juice, apple juice, tropical juice, and then putting in some frozen fruit to kind of make a fun little sangria with that. If you're looking for something on the spicier side, then I would suggest like a table red, Pinot Noir, Merlot, and you can take those and pair them with some cinnamon sticks. You can even throw them in the crock pot and heat them up to make some mulled wine if it's kind of chilly wherever you are. Now, bubbles are always fun for your cocktail. So if you add a little bit of sparkling, you add some soda to that, give it a nice little fizz, then that is gonna be super, super fun. Get your soda, get your sparkling wine, get a little bit of some fruit juice in there and kind of mix it all together to bring out all of those awesome flavors. Now, I love Halloween because we get to dress up and assume a different role. So what is your costume going to be this year? Now, if you're just going for more spooky factor with your wine, you're really more concerned about what it looks like, how about going for a little blood? Okay, so I would suggest getting something deeper, richer in color, like a Zinfandel, and then you're gonna put your darker berries in there, like raspberries or blackberries, plums, and drop that in there so it gives it that nice fruity aspect to it. And then you might want to even throw in a little bit of like grape juice to give some sweetness to that Zin that you put in there, and then it's gonna have this nice deep dark rich color, and so you're gonna go on the side of the blood. Well, maybe you want to go something fun, so you can go with like fizzy, fun, maybe orange in color. So your light wines, your white wines, are actually going to take on the color of food coloring, so you can put in a dot of green food coloring to give it a more spooky monster mash kind of a look. Or if you want to go like orange and get it like a pumpkin-y look, you can just put an orange soda with your maybe tropical fruit flavored wines, like your Moscatos, maybe some sparkling, and that will be fun. Now, we are talking HalloWINE cocktails, but what about Halloween candy? If you haven't checked it out already, please give a look to my HalloWINE wine and candy pairings video. Now that you know the basics of how you can create some fun HalloWINE cocktails, please take a look in the description below for two awesome recipes that will go great at any Halloween party. You know, as long as you're 21 and up. And as always, if you want more sips and tips and behind the scenes, please follow me on Facebook at Tierra Janae or Wine Diva Tierra, and of course, Instagram. If you enjoyed this video and you got some value, please let me know by commenting below, give me some likes, and share with your friends.